So yeah, guys, welcome to the vlog. So today is Friday of homecoming for Baylor, and so I thought I'd just take you along with my day. So yeah. So yeah, guys, I went to the library just to like hang out, and now I am walking to my business class. Okay, guys, so I got out of class and now I'm heading to the library to get some Starbucks and study. So yeah. Guys, I just picked up a package from the mailroom, but I think they're doing training with the bear, so we're gonna go and see that. So yeah.
She's actually 6 feet tall when she stands up on her hind legs, and so just a couple inches shorter than me. This man. Right.
So guys, I'm currently getting ready right now, and I have my hairstylist here, Layla. Oh, that was really cute. You can see Audrey in the mirror.
Thanks. I'm gonna do her hair.
She's gonna Dyson me.
And
while I do my makeup.
Yeah.
From easy breezy, beautiful cover girl.
Guys, look how good Layla is at doing this. It's insane. I like every single time. I'm just always in amazement. It's not even done yet. She's gotta brush it out now. Okay, guys, I just finished getting ready. Now we are making a shirt for Layla. She's cutting up an old t-shirt of hers to try and make a shirt. So guys, we are walking now to the Bonfire Extravaganza. So yeah.
You guys, here are all the food trucks that came. They lined up over here.
I don't know what we're gonna get, but they lined up right in front of the Moody Library. Here's Moody.
Hey guys, we're sitting and eating. Does anyone want to show off what they got?
I got dumplings.
I got empanadas. So yeah.
Guys, Miriam, our CL, our awesome CL, she is leaving to go to a haunted house. Hopefully she comes back.
Jordan and there's no promises. Not so good CLs.
It's gonna be good.
Not so good CLs.
It's gonna be a lot of fun.
It's okay.
Yeah, we're gonna come back, hopefully. Yeah.
Maybe.
Wait, this is so cool. So this is gonna be
coming back to Baylor. What a great weekend this is going to be. So thank you all so much for being here. All right, here we go. Left side. 1, 2, 3. Baylor! Okay. Baylor!
Because of what Baylor has meant to you in the past, because of what she will mean to you in the future. Oh, my students, have a care for her. Build upon the foundations here, the great school of which I have dreamed, so that she may touch and mold the lives of future generations and help to fit them for life here and hereafter. I entrust the care of Baylor University. To you I hand the torch. My love be unto you, and my blessing be upon you.
What? Guys, they have fireworks going.
Yeah, what kind of party?
They're magical. pigskin. It should be very, very exciting. We'll let you know how it is.
So cute.
Okay.
Look what song is playing.
Whoa, Mamma Mia, here I go again. So guys, I just got back from pigskin. It was really good, really fun, really funny. I highly recommend going if you have the opportunity to. So yeah, I'm gonna go to bed now, and we have the homecoming parade tomorrow morning. So yeah, guys, welcome back to the vlog of Charlotte is crazy, but it's okay. We are up at 5:30 and I snagged these amazing, most comfortable lawn chair seats with a beautiful view. And then the fountain's over here. Guys, it is 6:45, the music just started. People are here. There's a lot of people here. I got here first. They're sitting nearby the sub. Oh, they stopped the music. They're just testing. And there's Fountain Hall. Look at it. It's so pretty. Not really going, I guess. It's okay. Guys, all the sleepers came.
Wow.
Audrey's still sleeping. It's okay. It's actually getting light out now, though. But people are here. It's pretty packed now. It's getting pretty cool. So yeah. You have a good spot when the photographer comes and films in front of you. Just ended. It was really, really good. Now we're running back to our dorm to get changed for the game. So yeah. So guys, we're like rushing to get ready now, and this is what I
see. Hello, Audrey.
sing a band!
So y'all, we are walking over now to the stadium. It's about a 30-minute walk for us. So yeah.
Yeah, don't you remember that one time? You had to wave to the coach. I waved. Thanks. It's good luck, guys. Did y'all wave?
Yes.
Thank you.
Guys, we're at the game, but we have some sad news. There's no student tailgate. We are relying on the student tailgate. Yeah, I do have a question. Where's the student tailgate? I guess they spent their budget on the alumni tailgate. They forgot who's currently paying the bills. Okay. We'll see what happens now.
Look at our stadium. She's so pretty.
Guys, now for the not so fun part. We're just going to sit here now until 10 or like 10:50. So yeah.
Ruin my bed.
Guys, there's this guy with an inflatable bear here. That's so funny.5, so I really hope we're going to get food. Are we going to get food?
Yes, we are.
Yeah, I don't know.
Guys, what
Audrey and I were running. I was like flagging down this photographer, and we made it to the Baylor Instagram, even though we both look kind of little ratchet. But
no,
it's okay.
No, I look good.
I look ratchet. It's okay.
So guys, that's it for the vlog. I hope you enjoyed. After we got Chick-fil-A, we just kind of came back to the dorm and watched some TV and took a nap. But as you can see, I got very sunburnt and very tan. But yeah, it was a lot of fun. Homecoming was really cool. So I hope you enjoyed it. Bye!